The absolute value of RA minus W is e to the C2, e to the RT, which I'll write as C3 e to the RT, where C3 is e to the C2. And then we can pseudo-justify getting rid of the absolute value signs by saying, hey, C3 has got to be positive, but if I write, say, C4, that could be positive or negative. Actually, that's the first time I've used a C4. Why not just call it C? It's because I'm going to do a couple other things before I have my final C. I'm going to now add W to both sides. RA is W plus C4 e to the RT. Then I'm going to divide both sides by R. A is a function of T, which I'll call phi of T is W over R plus, now I'll just call it C e to the RT.